Lone Star Tick leading a new health alert for you this morning. Check this out. The CDC linking a potentially life-threatening red meat allergy to this insect. The new report estimates nearly 450,000 people may have contracted the illness. Now, the bite leads to an allergic response to a sugar that's actually found in red meat.